And then the last message that I have, it's still the same message, but it's written three times to emphasize that quote is going to really move. Say, quote is going to really move upon the churches. In the coming moves of God by the Holy Ghost, He will shake denominations which have been insensitive to the moves of the Holy Spirit. I see by the Spirit of God that the Holy Spirit will visit many churches and denominations. Denominations like Presbyterian, Baptist, Anglican, Reformed Church, Brethren in Christ, Methodist, SDA, Roman Catholic, Assemblies of God, to mention a few, are going to be visited by the Spirit of God. This is what the Holy Spirit has told me. I just speak what I've been told. Hallelujah. I will move by my Spirit to fish out my remnant from this denomination, says the Spirit of God. God is moving even in Zimbabwe to undermine and completely destroy ancient demonic strongholds that have hindered church growth, both spiritually and in terms of numbers. God will move to establish the church upon the rock of the eternal words of Jesus Christ. And God gave me a scripture which will be fulfilled when He is moving upon the church, or upon the churches. Let us go to Haggai chapter 2, verse 6. Haggai chapter 2, verse 6. For thus says the Lord of hosts, once more it is a little while, I will shake heaven and earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake all nations, and they shall come to the desire of all nations, and I will fill this temple with glory, says the Lord. The silver is mine and the gold is mine, says the Lord of hosts. The glory of this latter temple shall be greater than the former, says the Lord of hosts. And in this place I will give peace. There are so many people without peace, but peace will be found in the presence of God, says the Spirit of God, says the Lord of hosts, or says the words of God, says the Spirit of God. Once more, it is a little while, I will shake the heavens and the earth, and the sea and the dry land. God will move heaven and earth in order to win a remnant for Himself. That's what the Scripture is emphasizing to us there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.